basically saving their whole lives to make a huge undiversified bet on one thing. It's no different from doing the same thing, saving up your whole life to buy shares of IBM. You don't know if IBM is going to go up in value or down in value. You don't know that. Warren Buffett doesn't know that.